new at 5:30, a pair of Virginia Beach men sentenced for causing a commotion inside a movie theater. Today, a judge sentenced Jamar Washington Jr. and Blake Newton to a month in prison. The two admitted that they wore clown masks inside a beach movie theater, scaring people. Well, they did it just a few months after the deadly movie theater shootings in Colorado.